Welcome to day 14 of my 30-in-30-day challenge, where I'm showing you all my favorite places in San Ignacio. If you're new to my channel, my name is Tiffany Swift and I'm a Remax agent in Belize. Today, I'm taking you to a swimming spot just outside of town that has a unique twist to it. So let's go. Today, we're heading on a little adventure about 1 mile from downtown San Ignacio. This area is called Branch Mall and is a great place to relax on warm summer days. This is the Macal River. It stems out of the Maya Mountains and passes through many villages and the twin towns of San Ignacio and St. Helena. And this is the Mopan River. Normally it is a beautiful green color, but it was dirty when I stopped by today because of the rains. This river starts in Belize, goes into Guatemala, then re-enters Belize. A hammock bridge, as we call it, is currently being rebuilt and it joins San Ignacio to the neighboring village of Santa Familia. Now this is where it gets interesting. The Mopan River and the Macal River meet at this point and form the Belize River, which goes all the way to the Caribbean Sea in Belize City. Now that's pretty cool, right? That's it for day 14. Join me tomorrow for day 15, where we explore a new place in San Ignacio. Goodbye!